That you and Adam...
You and Adam...
may do anything?
Anything in the garden you may want to do. Is that true?
We may do anything except one thing.
What one thing?
We are not allowed to eat from the tree.
Not allowed to eat?
We may not even touch it.
Not even touch?
Not even touch.
Adam said I would die.
Have you died?
I don't know.
You touched the tree, and you haven't died.
Adam said.
Listen.
Answer me this.
Could it hurt more to eat than
eat
to touch?
Than touch?
Could it?
It is forbidden.
Who has forbidden it?
God.
And why?
And why has he forbidden it?
Why does he set limits
against you and Adam?
Think, is the fruit God's property?
He says Adam and Eve may not eat. But are Adam and Eve guests in the garden?
Are they guests?
Don't they live here?
May they not eat where they want?
I don't know.
Also, haven't you noticed?
Haven't you noticed that the younger always have rule over the elder creation?
Haven't you noticed that aren't you afraid?
Aren't you afraid, and hadn't you better hurry and
eat the fruit now before the next creature comes to rule over you?
I'm not afraid.
She's not afraid.
Why should she be?
How could she be?
She couldn't be. She doesn't know.
Doesn't know what?
She doesn't know she exists.
Why doesn't she know it?
Because she hasn't eaten.
If she'd eaten, she would know.
Know what?
What worlds would she know if she ate?
If
what
she
worlds?
Ate,
she would know.
And if she knew,
she could.
What?
You don't know because you haven't eaten.
Do you know?
I don't know, but...
But I can imagine.
Imagine. Is what you can imagine what will be.
How can you know until you eat?
How can I know?
How can I know until you eat?
This garden.
All these animals and all these plants were once only imagined.
Shall I risk losing all these?
It may be
that no garden
is better than this one.
This garden.
It may be.
But you won't know.
You can't know until you eat.
How could you know?
If I eat, and if I die, will you die too?
If you die, I shall die too.
Why do you want me to eat?
Because I want...
I want to know.
Know what?
Know what you will know.
Know what will happen.
Know what you will know.
Know what will happen.
Know what you will know.
Know what will happen.
Know what you will know. Know what you
will know. I might do it. I might do it if God didn't know.
You might do it if God didn't know.
But you want to do it.
And he knows you want to. Is a crime?
Only a crime.
When you're caught?
It's a crime.
Only a crime?
When you're caught.
Shall I do what I want to then?
Yes.
And if what I want is to listen to God and not to you?
Yes.
If you want to.
And Eve looked at the creatures in the garden. And at the ground. And at the wind and the water. And she said, I am not the same as these. And she began to examine her skin and her eyes and her ears and her nose and her mouth. And she began to examine her own mind. And Eve went to Adam to persuade him to eat. But Adam said, you have eaten of that which is forbidden, and you shall die. Do you want me to eat and die too? But Adam ate. And he looked at the creatures in the garden. And at the ground. And at the wind and the water. And he said, I am not the same as thee. And he began to examine his skin and his eyes and his ears and his nose and his mouth. And he began to examine his own mind. And Adam could neither spit out the fruit, nor could he swallow it. He could neither spit out the fruit, nor could he swallow it.
Where are you? Why do you not answer me?
I hear your voice in the garden, and I am afraid.
Before, when you heard my voice, you were not afraid, yet now you are afraid.
I am afraid because I am naked and I have hidden myself.
Who told you were naked? Have you eaten from the tree whereof I commanded you not to eat?
Lord, so long as I was in the garden alone, I did not fall into sin. But as soon as this woman came, she tempted me, and I ate.
Woman, have you eaten of the tree whereof I commanded you not to eat? It was the serpent, Lord. He tempted me, and I ate.
You gave them a command, and I contradicted it. Why did they obey me and not you?
Because you have done this, you are cursed over all animals. Upon your belly shall you go, and dust shall you eat.
Eaten of the tree whereof I commanded you not to eat. Cursed is the earth for your sake. You will use your mind not to understand, but to doubt. And even if you should understand, still will you doubt.
When your children are found to murder, you will make laws, but these laws shall not bind.
You shall be made to think, and though few of your thoughts will exalt you, many of your thoughts will bring you sorrow and cause you to forget your exaltation.
Now shall come a separation between the dreams inside your head and those things that you believe to be outside your head, and the two shall war within you.
Accursed you shall be alone, and whatever you shall think, and whatever you shall see and hear, you shall think it, and see it, and hear it alone. Henceforth shall you thirst after me.
And in the day shall you endure the same longing as in the night, and in the night shall you endure the same longing as in the day. Henceforth shall you thirst after me.
And your children shall live in fear of you, and your children shall live in fear of me, and your children shall live in fear of each other.
Accursed, you shall glimpse Eden all the days of your life, but you shall not come again. And if you should come,
and in the end,
you shall not know it.
The earth, for that you could not obey, shall wax old.
The command lay upon you like a garment for more than 1 hour,
and shall be cast off. Accursed be your days by me.
Henceforth shall you lie homeless and thirst after me.
Now shall come a separation
accursed
between the dreams inside your head
accursed
and those things that you believe to be outside your head
accursed.
When your children are
accursed,
In the beginning, anything is possible. I've lost the beginning. I'm in the middle, knowing neither the end nor the beginning. I'm in the middle, coming from the beginning and going toward the end. One lemming. One lemming. One lemming. Sometimes I try to imagine what it's like to be somebody else. One lemming. But it's always me pretending. It has to be. Who else is there? I'm concerned because what you reject can still run your life. I hugged my child and sent him off to school with his lunch in a paper bag, and I wished he would never come home. I passed my friend on the street. I passed quite near. I don't think she saw me. But if she did, I don't think... She saw me see her. I think she thought... If she saw me... That I didn't see her. One lemming. If God exists, it is through me, and he will protect me because he owes his existence to me. Old stories have a secret. One lemming. They are a prison. Someone is locked inside. Sometimes, when it's very quiet, I can hear him breathing. I can hear him breathing. Whatever I know it without words. It was different when I was a child. I don't see any more bright colors. One lemming. There are no solid blocks or familiar rooms. When asked, I blamed it on the other person. One lemming. It wasn't me, I said. It must have been her. I could have said it was me, but I said it was her. My home was Cleveland. Then I came to New York, and I didn't have to account to anybody. I slept with men. I slept with women. I smoked pot, hashish, opium. I slept with a man and a woman at the same time, but I'm a gentle person, and I collapsed. I'm still a child. So am I. Sometimes people nod at you and smile, and you know they haven't heard. On a certain day... Of a certain year... One lemming starts to run. Another lemming, seeing the first... Drops everything and starts to run, too. Little by little, all the lemmings... From all over the country... Run together for tens and hundreds of miles... Until... Exhausted... They reach the cliff... And they throw themselves... Into the sea.
I find a...
Now shall come a separation between the things inside your head and those things you believe to be outside your head, and the two shall war within you.
You will use your mind not to understand but to doubt,
in
and
the
even
day
if you should understand, still will you
the
doubt.
Night.
And it occurred to Cain to kill his brother, but it did not occur to Cain that killing his brother would cause his brother's death.
And it occurred to Cain to kill his brother, but it did not occur to Cain that killing his brother would cause his brother's death.
And when they were cast out, even Adam remembered me, and Eve conceived and bore Cain, and she said,
Lo,
I've gotten a man from the Lord. And again Adam and Eve remembered me, and Eve bore Abel, and again she said,
Lo,
I've gotten a man from the Lord. Then Eve had a dream, and she ran and told it to Adam, and Eve said,
Lo,
I saw Adam's blood flow from Cain's mouth. And wishing to divert an evil that might come, Adam separated Cain from Abel, and Cain became a tiller of the ground, and Abel a keeper of the sheep. And in time Cain offered unto the Lord a sacrifice of first fruits, while his brother Abel offered a firstborn lamb.
And the Lord had love for Abel and for his offering, but for Cain and for his offering the Lord had no respect.
And Cain said, Why did he accept your offering and not mine? And Cain's face grew dark, and his words were not pleasing to the Lord.
And
Cain said, Why did he accept your offering and not mine?
There is no law, there is no judge. And the Lord spoke within him, and God said, If you will amend your ways, I will forgive your anger. Yet even now the power of evil crouches at the door. But it occurred to Cain that the world is created through goodness. Yet he saw that good deeds bear no fruit.
And God said, It depends on you whether you shall be master over evil
or evil over you.
And Cain said, Why did he accept your offering and not mine? And it occurred to Cain that the world is ruled with an arbitrary power. And Cain said, There is no law, there is no judge. Else why did he not accept my offering, and yet he accepted yours? And it occurred to Cain to kill his brother, but it did not occur to Cain that killing his brother would cause his brother's death. And this was the manner of Abel's death, for Cain did not know how to kill. And Cain struck at his brother and pulled at his bones and broke them in turn. And this was the first murder. And Cain said, If I were to spill your blood on the ground as you do the sheep's,
Who's there to demand it of me? And Abel said, the Lord will demand it, the Lord will judge. And Cain said, there is no law, there is no judge. Else, why did he accept your offering and not accept mine? Why yours? Why not mine? And it occurred to Cain to kill his brother, but it did not occur to Cain that killing his brother would cause his brother's death. And this was the manner of Abel's death, for Cain did not know how to kill. Cain struck at his brother and pulled at his bones and broke them in turn. And Cain said, there is no law, there is no judge. Else why did he accept your offering and not accept mine? Why yours? Why not mine? And this was the first murder. And it occurred to Cain to kill his brother, but it did not occur to Cain that killing his brother would cause his brother's death.
In the beginning, anything is possible. From the center, I can choose to go anywhere. But now, the point toward which I have chosen to go has a line drawn between itself and the beginning.
I no longer know the beginning. I'm in the middle.
On a line between the beginning and a point toward which I chose to go.
I have fewer choices now, because when I change my direction, the change can only start from a line already drawn.
I'm collecting things. I'm buying plants and curtains with which to make a home. I'm buying things to make a good life.
When I was 13, I wanted a house of my own. The girl I was then would say to me now, "What have you done with your advantages?" You could have married a rich man and had a big house. Instead of that, you're a freak.
My husband is in that coffin. In the day, he goes to work. In the evening, we discuss household matters. And at night, he climbs back into the coffin.
Even if you sit and do nothing, even so, your back is strapped to a wheel and the wheel turns.
They can't tell. They can only approximate. They can't tell when you're really dead.
Not exactly.
Not the exact moment.
It's my husband. He keeps me from it. It's his fault. He keeps me down, holds me at his level. I could be happy if it weren't for him.
Open, close, separate movements. Stretched out fingers, nails into skin. No matter how I try, these movements are not one. There's a stop between open and close, and between close and open. No effort makes these two movements one. Close, open, close.
You can see them having lunch.
Their faces pale.
Laughing. Their corpses laughing. You can see them on the street.
Combed and brushed.
They are colored pictures. The men have killed each other.
The king is dead. He was shot in the head by an unknown assassin. The men are dead.
And no man can say of work or land, this is mine.
The men are dead. We mourn
them. We mourn them. We are dead. We mourn ourselves.
If a bulldog ant is cut in two, a battle starts between the tail and the head. The head bites the tail. The tail stings the head. They fight until both halves are dead.
So man created God. What for? To set limits on himself.
Would my dreams recognize me? Would they come to me and say, she's the one who imagined us?
I was queen over a country where the air was sweet. We ate honey and fruit. And at night it was quiet.
At the end, even after the end,
even when the body is on its own, a human being can make such a variety of sounds, it's amazing. A field of dead men is loud. Teeth clack, bones crack, limbs twist and drop, and the last sound of all is a loud trumpet of escaping wind.
And Adam knew Eve, and Eve knew Adam, and this was the first time.
And this was the first time.
And Adam knew Eve, and Eve knew Adam, and this was the first time.
And this was the first time.
And Adam lived 130 years and begat a son in his own likeness and called his name Seth. And the days of Adam after he'd begotten Seth were 800 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Seth lived 105 years, and he begat Enoch. And Seth lived after he begat Enos 807 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Enos lived 90 years, and he begat Cainon. And Enos lived after he begat Cainon 815 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Cainon lived 70 years, and begat Mahalalel. And Cainon lived after he begat Mahalalel 840 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Mahalalel lived 65 years, and he begat Jared. And Mahalalel lived after he begat Jared 830 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Jared lived 162 years, and he begat Enoch. And Jared lived after he begat Enoch 800 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Enoch lived 65 years, and he begat Methuselah. And Enoch walked with God after he begat Methuselah 300 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Enoch walked with God, and he was not, for God took him. And Methuselah lived 180 years and 7, and he begat Lamech. And Methuselah lived after he begat Lamech 782 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Lamech lived 182 years, and he begat a son, and he called his name Noah. And Lamech lived and he begat Noah 590 years, and he begat sons and daughters. And Noah was 500 years old, and Noah begat Shem, Ham, and Japheth. And these are the generations of Shem. Shem was 100 years old, and begat Arphaxad.